Staying in Hualien, city volunteers visit the countless men and women that make up the sanitation crew of the city, bringing gifts of love and appreciation. In the past, the city produced 100 tons of trash per day, but now the number has been reduced to 52 tons a day, thanks to the citizens working together towards bettering the environment. That's all the time we have for today. Thank you for watching Da Headlines. Goodbye.